Okay, you're in his dirty air. Get past him. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. lost some time to the car behind. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Fuel target is +2. Let's move to mix 2 or 3, please. Release! Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. We'll be right back. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Ahead is 5.6 seconds. The car in front is 4.8 seconds. taken P15. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Is 6.1 seconds. If the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. The teammate ahead is 36.9 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Our gap to the car in front is 4.3 seconds. We'll be right back. is 3.5 seconds. Front is 1.8 seconds. Flag. Okay, clear. catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. Has a time penalty. Don't fight him for track position. We don't want an off. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Tyres are starting to fall off. Adjust pace accordingly. laps of fuel remaining. Gap ahead is 4.1 seconds. Okay, clear. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Our gap to the car in front is 5.1 seconds.
Party.
Oh, I got DQ'd.
He just went flying through the last chicane.
Oh, fuck. He just said, fuck this shit. I didn't even see it. I was recording my lap times. Congrats, Raven. Good drive.